birthday, Alice Kane Vaughn.
Oh, today is your birthday, and I wish you many, many, many more. Oh, today is a special day, one you never had before. I'll send you flowers by the hour, candy and perfume. I'm gonna shower you, precious baby, birthday baby, tonight. Oh, today
it's your birthday, Alice Kane Vaughn.
I wish you many, many, many more. Oh, today is a special day, one you never had before. I'll send you flowers by the hour, with candy and perfume. I'm gonna shower you, pretty baby, birthday baby, tonight.
Alice was born February 17th, 1947, to loving parents. Both parents, Ernest and Clara Kane, in Lafayette, Louisiana. Her parents were the ones who molded her into the beautiful lady she is today. Alice, she enjoys a lot of things: casino, shopping, traveling, having fun. She loves life. Alice Kane Vaughn, it's your birthday. It's your birthday, Alice. Now, Alice met the love of her life, Charles, and married her love in 1990. The years with Charles, she says, were never dull and always enjoyable. The only time separated was the time they spent on different slot machines, from eating at Steak and Ale to being home and Alice yelling about the TV being too loud. The years they shared together will always be ones to remember.
Won't you share what's on
Alice Kane Vaughn, it's your day.
But I can make it easier to find. Too many times you gave more than you took. Now I can show you things are better than they look. You're number one.
Alice loves her family. Alice grew up in an enjoyable household and had the pleasure of living her life with her brothers and sisters. It was always a family affair. As children, they played amongst each other, but of course, they had to be inside before dark. Alice began her catering and baking career at Moella's Bakery in 1960. Later, she opened her own business in 1990. Throughout her career, she has shown her ability and creativity, leading to illustrate things for people such as George Foreman, Melanie Lawson, and many more. Alice Kane Vaughn. I know you're thinking, what about her friends? Well, we save some of the best for last. He who desires to have a friend must first show himself to be friendly. Throughout Alice's life, she has encountered significant friendships. Her friends has always made the good times better and the hard times easier. friends are hard to come by. So Alice has held on to some of her closest friends for over two decades. Friends. Kane Vaughn, you have been very, very special to a lot of people. May God bless you and keep you, and enjoy the rest of your beautiful life. Alice Kane Vaughn, you're number one in this book.